Thank you, Jesus. Glory, hallelujah. Lord, I honor you today because I'm no longer a slave to fear, because I am a child of the King, the true and the living God. I'm no longer a slave to fear. 'Cause I am a child of God. Good morning everyone. How are you guys doing today? It's a privilege, it's an honor to come to you today. You know, just to speak to you for a few minutes. You know, lifting up the name of Jesus. Letting you know, listen, it's in Him we live, move, and have our being. We are here today because of Him. We're alive today because of Him. We can breathe and move and see and speak and smell because of Him. My God, isn't He wonderful? He's deserving of all the glory. He's deserving of all the honor and the praise. I just thank God so much for who He is, what He's done, and what He will continue to do in and through our lives. He's the exceeding and abundant God. He's the God who never changes. He's the same God yesterday, today, and forever. He promised that He will never leave us. He promised that He will never forsake us, but He will be with us even to the very end. I thank God for life. I thank God for health and strength. I thank Him for grace because His grace is sufficient. His grace is sufficient for each and every one of us today. Listen, it doesn't matter what the situation seems like, what you're going through, what you're faced with. God is able to do and do the exceeding. And He is able to do the abundant. Anything that we could even ask, think, or imagine, we just gotta continue to serve and trust Him. We just gotta continue to believe in Him and believe the report of the Lord. Listen, isn't our God awesome and wonderful? He's a great God. He's a holy God. He's a righteous God. He's wonderful counselor. Mighty everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. You need peace in your life. You need peace in your home. You need peace in your relationship. Go to Him. He have everything that we need. Everything that we need, it's in Jesus. Go to the Word. Go to the Word of God. God's Word would sustain you. It would keep you. It would keep you. Just go to the Word. Feast on the Word of God. Let it speak to your spirit. Let it speak to your heart. Let it speak to your mind to correct some stuff. We got to correct some stuff in our lives. Let the love of God be shed abroad in your life. Oh, glory to God. He's truly wonderful. I don't know how I would have made it. I don't know how I would have survived if it wasn't for the grace of God. But for His grace, but for His mercy, but for His truth. Oh, Jesus. God, I thank you today. I give you glory and honor. I bless your name today. Goodness and mercy and peace. Oh, God, when you call on the name of Jesus, the name is so sweet. You know, you just can't stop. Huh? Man, I thank God for Jesus, because I tell you, I don't know how I would have made it. I don't know how people making it without him, because I can't. I can't. I need him in every, I talk about every part. Every day. Listen. Everything about me, I need God to be a part of. I can't do it. I can't make it without him. I can't live without him. I can't breathe without him. My family can't function without him. I can't function. Jesus, listen, people, trust God. Not human being. I don't care who they is. They can fail. But God never fail. Man fail. God never fail. Man fail. But God never fail. God never fail. I don't care who they is. Your mother, your daddy, your sister, your brother, your husband, your uncle. Listen. God never fail. He never fail. He never fail. Trust him. Trust him. Trust him today. Trust him today. Without him, you can't do nothing. Without him, you might as well give up the ghost. He never fails. He will fight your battle. If you hold your peace, let the Lord fight your battle, victory will be yours. I need victory. So I can't trust a man for victory, because I ain't gonna get it. Trust God. Trust God in this day, in this season. Trust the true and the living God. God bless you today. God bless your home. God bless your family. Whatever situation and circumstances you're faced with, remember, you could trust God. Tell it to Jesus. Speak to him. He knows everything, but he wants us, as his children, to come to him. Tell it to him. He'll take care of it for you. He'll see you through whatever it is. Whatever it is. Whatever battling you're going through in your mind, in your finances, relationship, children, whatever. God could fix it for you, you and you, and me today. God bless you. I love you. Until next time.